Before there were guardians, there were the Iron Lords. They thought themselves a noble order of knights, like in the ancient legends. None more so than Saladin. He never said so aloud, but you could tell by looking at him that he cherished his sisters and brothers in arms. Do you ever think of him alone on that peak all those years? His solitary, eternal vigil. I hope that one day, Saladin finds solace in a new order of knights.